Welcome back, everybody, to TARIS-MANIA. All right, so I already beat Deadeye Duncan, so now it's going to be Girl on Two Fingers, so let's get this on. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. In this corner, one of the greats, a man so tough, even a disfiguring injury couldn't end his career. I give you Dueling Two Fingers. And in the other corner, a relative newcomer to the TARIS dueling scene, emerging from the shadows with no history, no past, and no name, the mysterious stranger.
That's why I wanted the grenades.
It's over! The fight is over! The mysterious stranger has won! Dueling losing to a rookie. Is this a sign that his injuries have finally caught up with him? Or is the mysterious stranger for real? Only time will tell.
Because, yeah, doing all these guys at level 2 is going to be a pain. Probably win the next few rounds, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to end up losing one or two as well, so. Yeah, like when I fight, makes you happy, makes you rich. Okay, I couldn't persuade you for more. Alright, let's go to the next one. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. Over in this corner, a woman with steel on her bones and ice water in her veins. She's cold and quick as death itself. You know her. You love her. Ice. And in the other corner, a rising star taking that first step into the big leagues. I give you the mysterious stranger.
All right. So Marl's gonna be next. He's gonna use that staff, so I'm gonna have to be sure to use that. I can't remember if it's gonna affect if I use it now, but might as well. Yeah, they like me. Yeah, let's do this. Let's go up against Marl.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation. He's a legend in the sport, a 20-year veteran who still knows how to show the young kids a trick or two. Let's have a big hand for Marl. But there's always some young gun coming up to knock the veterans off.
Distance. Shoot him, you dumb son of a...
Thank you.
almost get it. Oh, come on. That was cheap. That was cheap.
Ladies and a legend in the sport, a 20-year veteran who still knows how to show the young kids.
Yeah, that's nice. Oh, finally.
It's over! The fight is over! The mysterious stranger has won! Marl is down! And questions abound! Is this the end for the longtime vet? Is it time for Marl to hang up his spurs? And for the mysterious stranger? Twitch is waiting in the wings! Do you dare take a shot at the champion himself? Will the wild eye wonder finally be unseated?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to use the same texture for Twitch.
Ladies and gentlemen, draw your eyes to the center ring. We have a very special presentation in store for you. Hold on to your seats and stay back from the edges of the ring. He's wild, he's unpredictable, he's borderline psychotic, and he's the best damn duelist in the game today. Give it up for Twitch! But Twitch's opponent plans to take the champion down. Night after night, battle after battle, we've watched this young phenom rise through the ranks. In this corner, the challenger for the title of TARIS Dueling Champion, the mysterious stranger.
Hey, Twitch is down.
It's over! The fight is over! The mysterious stranger has won! Twitch's reign of terror is over, ladies and gentlemen! We have a new champion, the mysterious stranger!
I'm the champion now.
TARIS-MANIA RIS TONJONEA HAKKONOM GLERA YONUNASE GICHIN WIBIGUA NAITA WISH MULINE BOMON TONGA BUKSHA UMENON KARA VOLPAM RISI
UMANABAK MULIRA. Nobody wants to get in the ring with me.
KUNIYON TUN GICHI AITA
BUANA. Oh, I'm pretty sure I can talk somebody into coming in the ring with me. Retired, huh? Guess I'm gonna have to go talk to him. But first, always save. Alright.
I've been watching you in the dueling ring. Not bad for an amateur. I'm tempted to come out of retirement and show you what it's like to do battle against a real champion, but I only fight in death matches. And not too many people are willing to step into the ring knowing they won't ever come out. How about you, stranger? You think you got what it takes?
You're on.
Fresh meat. Usher will set it up. Go talk to him. It will take some time to arrange, so no point sticking around here until then. I'll be back when it's time for you to die.
So sure of yourself.
Alright. Search a toma.